Hi, I'm MJ Cole, and this is how to make your chords more interesting. We're going to start with some very simple chords, add a little bit of spice to them, and take them to the next level. And I'm going to show you how you can use these chords in different sounds and how to manipulate them, process them in different ways to inspire you in your productions. If you like the sound of that, go check it out.